Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we are going to look at how to stop, cancel, or abort the system shutdown in Windows 10. There will be an informative article linked in the description down below. As a caution, remember to create a system restore point before making any changes to your system. To create an abort system shutdown shortcut, let's right-click on an empty area, go to New, click on Shortcut. We're going to type in the command shutdown.exe space hyphen A, click Next. We're going to call this one shutdown. Now you can give it a icon of its own by going into Properties, Change Icon, and let's give it this one. Hit Apply, hit OK, and as you see, you now have a shutdown. To give this shortcut a keyboard shortcut, right-click on it, select Properties. As you see, in Shortcut Key, it currently has none. Click on it, type in A. As you see, the list is populated with Control-Alt-A. This means that if you press Control-Alt and A, it will abort the shutdown or the restart. Click OK. Just remember that you have a short window of a few seconds to use Shortcut before the computer shuts down. If you want to buy a few more seconds, you can add another shortcut. Right-click, go to New, go to Shortcut, type in shutdown space hyphen S space hyphen T 30, click Next, I'm going to call this shortcut extender, finish, let's give it an icon, when you use this shortcut, you will first get a dialog box stating Windows will shut down in less than a minute. That will give you about 30 seconds to abort system shutdown. You can also create a restart shortcut in the same way. Once again, we're going to right-click, go to New, go to Shortcut, and the command is going to be shutdown space hyphen R space hyphen T space 30. Next, we'll call it restart. Finish. Let's give it a cute little icon. Click OK. Apply. OK. Did this help? Did you get any ideas? Let us know in the comments down below. For more helpful tips, visit our website at thewindowsclub.com. And if this video helped you, give us a thumbs up and do not forget to show the love and subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content to make your digital universe a little bit better. Thanks for watching and have a great day.